Hey guys, it is Sunday the 10th of February 2019. Today, had a lovely lazy morning. Just sleeping and catching up on YouTube. Had a very late night of watching live streams on YouTube. So today I figured I'd film another shiny spoink hunt. Let's see if today will be the day. Will today be the day I get a shiny spoink? Who knows? Gonna go catch a train to my raiding town. Let's go spoink hunting.
Hey, this is Chrissy from Against the Current and you're watching my man Mike. Nice.
Right, made it into town. There is a raid in about 52 minutes that I'm going to go and do. And one of the friends of mine that's going to it is someone that I do quite a few trades with. So I'm hoping to do some trades because the chances of lucky Pokemon is a bit increased this weekend, I think. Not sure how much, but it's a little bit increased. And I want to see if I can get some luckies. So the plan now, I've got 50 minutes lunch, Subway first, catch some spoinks on the way, catch some spoinks afterwards, raid, and then see what happens. Hopefully someone will be around with a Nintendo Switch today so that I can get my Meltan box refreshed. Otherwise might be tomorrow, but who knows. Fingers crossed. Let's go shiny hunt. I've had lunch. I did a little bit of spoink hunting. No luck so far. A lot of people haven't got them. Quite a few people have. I know one guy who's got three spoinks, three shiny spoinks, from his living room, which is just insane. But I'm going to keep the spoink hunt going. But first, I've got a raid to go to. It's a Palkia raid. Hopefully I'll catch this one. And then someone at the raid has got a Switch, so I'm going to get my Meltan box, which I'll probably open later on this evening. Let's go do the raid. Well guys, I got my Meltan box refreshed. I did the Palkia raid. I did catch it eventually. It took a while. It's an awful one, but at least it's another catch. It's another Palkia. I just done some trades with a friend of mine. Had one lucky out of about 7 or 8 trades, maybe more. So, oh well. And now it's starting to rain, so I'm going to find somewhere to duck into some shelter for a little while and just get out of the rain, because it's suddenly started getting heavy. I think I'm going to get soaked again today. Yay. Not happy. Let's go get sheltered and then I'll continue the shiny hunt when this hopefully shower of rain has gone past. Guys, I can't believe this. I can't believe what just happened. I just hatched some eggs. I had one from New York. You've seen them over here. An Elekid. Then I had one from Orlando. From JT Valor. Which was another Elekid. Both non-shiny. Then I had one from the lovely Pokegirl 7 in Greenville in Tennessee. What the hell? I just got my first shiny Togepi. And it's a wonder. It's relatively good stats. I'm really happy. My first shiny eggy. My first shiny Togepi. I'm so freaking hyped. I'm getting all the weird looks for vlogging. Don't even care. Oh, shiny Togepi. Finally, I wanted one of these for ages. I'm so freaking happy. Let's continue the shiny hunt now. I'm hyped! Well, I did a quick trip onto the pier. Caught the combi that was there. Got an AR Plus picture or two, that was good. Unfortunately, there were some day drinkers who like to troll Pokemon Go players. They always ask things and just troll, so I just completely ignore them. Don't want to have anything to do with them. So yeah, I didn't stay on the pier for long, unfortunately. but there wasn't many good spawns apart from the combi. Now, there is another Palki raid on the other end of town, so I'm heading towards that. If I get there in time, I'll do it. If I don't, I won't. We'll see what happens. Right, second Palki of the day done, second Palki of the day caught. I'm back on track, I'm happy with that. Did some trades, no luckies. Now, I'm skipping a level 1 raid, that is a Swablu raid, at an EX gym, because that's about a mile and a half back to where I came, and I'm right near the train station, so I'm going to go, and I'm actually going to catch the train home. So I shall vlog a bit more when I get home. Well guys, I'm home. I've been home for a couple of hours, just chilling out, catching up on YouTube. Today was pretty good. I'm really freaking happy with the shiny Togepi. I can't believe I finally hatched a shiny Togepi. That is one of the shinies that I've wanted for a while. And the fact that it was from another YouTuber, Pokegirl7, Caitlin, just made it even better. That was awesome. I'm so happy about that. Such an awesome shiny Togepi. I don't know if I'll ever evolve it. I might someday, I don't know, but I love it so much. So that's Togepi and Elekid. I've hatched shiny. I just need Bidoof, why not, and Magby. Someday I'm sure I'll get them. Someday, if not for a trade. But yeah, I also got another Pokedex entry yesterday, very early in the morning. I forgot to put it in yesterday's video. You're seeing it over here. My friend James went to Sweden for a week, and in one of the eggs I got from Sweden was this lovely, lovely Pokedex entry. Yep, that's right. I finally hatched a Bonsly, I don't know how you say it. Everyone seems to be saying it differently. It's the baby version of Sudowoodo. So that was awesome. I'm really freaking happy about that one as well. Bonsly, shiny Togepi, shiny Drifloom. So this has been a good weekend. It's been really good. So yeah. I've got next week off work, so I might be vlogging some more. I don't know. I'm going to continue the shiny spoink hunt. That's on until the 13th. And then on the 14th, we're possibly getting... Well, on the 13th, after that finishes, we're probably going to get a Valentine's Day event. So, wonder what that's going to be. Rumour is shiny Cleffa. The Cleffa family is going to be shiny. That would be cool. That'd be really cool. I'd really like Shiny Chansey to come out. And maybe Happiny in X. But we'll see what happens. But yeah, hope you guys have enjoyed this. If you have, smash that like button. Let me know in the comments down below, have you hatched a shiny baby in Pokemon Go? And I will see you soon. Bye guys.
Subscribe to Mike because he's fantastic.